starring the Tweedies, Sammy, Spencer, Jeff, and Susie. Musical guest, the Tweedies. Brought to you by the Tweedies. Now, here's the Tweedies.
Wanted to see you.
Hi.
Spencer's all tuckered out from putting up drywall all day.
Yeah, it's true.
Spencer, you're such a carpenter.
He's such a manly man.
Totally. He got that from me.
Totally.
Hi, everybody.
Hi, everyone. How's everyone doing?
Ow.
in our purgatory.
Why do you have no picture? Hi, Sheldon. Hi, F and Charlesies. Hi, Danny. Hi, Kendall. Hi, Bruce.
Hello, those people.
Hi, Dad.
Hi there.
How are you?
Mejor que nunca, gracias.
All right.
Never been. Thank you.
Okay. Spencer, someone just offered you a job.
Doing what?
Drywall?
Construction, I guess. Did you see what Danny said? Danny?
Whoa.
That's very insulting to our people, Danny.
The most anti-Semitic thing I've seen on the show.
Jesus. Wow. He said, how does Spencer know how to do that? He's Jewish.
Wow. I feel oppressed.
Well, you are.
And I'm new to the tribe.
Not that new.
Not that new. All right. I am a lonely visitor. I came too late to cause a stir. Though I campaigned all my life towards that goal. I hardly slept the night you wept. A secret safe and still well kept. Where even Richard Nixon has got soul. Even Richard Nixon has got soul. Crowded ways, the speaker talks of beautiful saints. Went down long before he played this role. For the hotel queens and the magazines, test tube jeans and slot machines, or even Richard Nixon has got soul. Richard Nixon has got it. So hospitals have made him cry. There's always a freeway in his eye. Though his beach just got too crowded for his stroll. Roads stretch out like healthy veins, and wild gift horses strain the reins. Or even Richard Nixon has got soul. Even Richard Nixon has got soul. sister. Though I campaigned all my life towards that goal.
Here.
Good. You'll have to watch the recap.
Well, someone just sent 9 million emojis. Maybe that was Arrow, but I think
that would be super poetic, I
Arrow's
guess, if
usually,
he's not here.
Like, maybe a little, like, I can't believe it. Well, Arrow, if you're not here, sorry! You can watch the replay. And again, please do not be like Arrow. Arrow, we love you, but please don't send 9 million emojis, everyone.
Why not? What's the,
because
the cost
it
money?
Actually messes up my ability to see any other comments. They start overlapping.
Oh,
mm-hmm.
I see.
It's really yucky.
How are people feeling?
Nice song. Danny's continuing to dig himself a deeper hole for what he's saying about Jews and carpentry. And yeah, Jesus was a carpenter and a Jew.
For sure.
I rest my case. Is Arrow really not here? Oh my God.
My drywalling partner is also a raging Jew.
That's right.
Raging Jew?
Ooh.
That was my high school football team.
That wouldn't surprise me.
No, we were the Maroons.
We were the Maroon. Wait. No, our school colors were maroon.
It's always mine.
Wait, what was our team name? Oh, the Panthers.
You know, like, everybody would ask, what's a maroon? I was like, I don't know. And somebody decided it was a little devil. But I don't think it was a little devil.
I can't believe that Arrow's not here.
Is the Pecan, Illinois high school mascots, are the football team and baseball team, the sports teams at that high school still called the Chinks?
I doubt it.
They were up until very recently.
No way.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Pecan, Illinois Chinks.
Mary Linda was from Pecan.
Really?
Ain't that right, Dad?
Right. She went to high school there.
And was the high school team called the Chinks?
That's what they were.
Ugh.
Hey,
it's awful.
Oh, you got vault.
Yeah.
Still no sign of Arrow. Still no sign of Arrow. Oh, well.
He's going to be so excited to know I did it, at least.
No, probably. He's going to be bummed that he wasn't here.
I didn't do it great, so it doesn't matter.
I think last time you did Arrow song twice. People.
I'm not going to do it again.
People think we're favoring Arrow.
I'm never
Arrow.
Playing that song again, ever.
Have we even met?
Fuck Mike Pompeo, Danny. Oops. I'm sorry I said that out loud. What's RISD mascot? What's RISD?
It's RISD, like, is oh, Rhode RISD? Island School of Design.
Oh, yeah. What is their mascot?
I don't know.
Paul said there are like 5 to 10 Asians on here. Don't worry.
I'm not... Well, I'm... I apologize for the city of Pecan, Illinois on their behalf for their miserable judgment.
I know you wouldn't, Vince.
But
everyone thinks you should
I'm
play
sorry
Kingpin
if I
now.
Said that too cavalierly for my...
Yeah, you did say it kind of cavalierly. So did Danny when he said that Jews can't do carpentry.
Oh, not seriously. Exactly I was just commenting on the fact of it, and I'm sorry.
What? Sharon, you're lying.
I thought if I said the C word, people wouldn't know what I meant.
Sharon said they're called Scroty the Scrotum.
Oh, yeah, I did hear. I've heard that.
That's ridiculous.
It's also copyright infringement on my dressing room wall character, Scroto.
Hmm.
Which I won't share with anyone.
Oh, Pecan changed it in 1981? Wow.
Somebody looked it up on Google.
Someone said 81, someone said 83, but anyway, a long time ago.
Well, you still find t-shirts at the thrift stores with that name on it.
Oh, I'm sure.
Anyway.
Everyone thinks you should play Kingpin.
No.
Nope.
Oh.
song picked out.
Okay, well, let's just talk.
Be strangers, however close we get sometimes, it's like we never met. But you and I think we can take it, all the good with the bad, make something that no one else has but you and I. When the words we use sometimes are misconstrued, oh, I won't guess what's coming next. I can never tell you the deepest well I've ever fallen into. Strangers, however close we get sometimes, it's like we never met. But you and I think we can take it, all the good with the bad, make something that no one else has but you and I. You and I. You and I. You and I.
Woo!
I couldn't make up my mind between singing to the camera lens and singing to your beautiful face directly in front of me.
Aww.
Was it a weird experience having me look you in the eye through the phone?
No, I liked it.
Why were you laughing?
Because we were so close and I was going to kiss you.
Spencer, go to your room.
Hi, Flanny. Our husband Flanny's here.
Hi, Flanny.
Like about...
Oh.
What you doing, Spencer?
Playing with the truck?
Yeah.
You know who was at the loft today?
Who?
Basil.
He was?
Yeah.
Aw.
Basil came over for lunch.
He walked over.
He was also here today.
He
Me and Spencer and Sammy and Basil were in bed together talking for a long time.
He found a part of a cashew on the floor, on the ground.
Are you sure it was a cashew?
Pretty sure it was a cashew. Could have been a peanut. But it looked like a cashew.
I don't know where Una is, Danny. Text her. Why are my comments showing up when I cancel notifications? Ugh. Basil was making a record at the studio. Oh my god, I can't believe Arrow's still not here. Whatever, he'll be able to watch the replay without comments where we all talked about him the entire time.
I got a nice note from Ian through the network of people that we know, who is the guy that I signed a book for our neighbors, asked me to sign a book, and they said his name was Ian, and the first thing I wrote was a capital A, and I panicked.
Did you scratch it out?
No, I wrote an I on one side and an N on the other side, and it all worked out.
Oh, good job.
It all worked out pretty well. Thank God. But it happens to me all the time. I'm sorry, apologize to anybody who I've ever signed anything for where I've signed something that you made you feel like you just, like I just diminished the value of the item that you own. It happens all the time. I just,
don't
I,
you, you I always choke. Ask how to spell their name.
I know, but I choke and I'll say, I can't even write my name hardly.
Can you play Bombs Above for someone who's been requesting it since March? It's his birthday.
I guess so.
Oh, I'm sweating. I'm sure half a cashew's fine.
Above the ones you love, I'm taking a moment to apologize. I should have done more to stop the war, so I'm sorry. I leave behind a trail of songs from the darkest gloom to the brightest sun. I've lost my way, but it's hard to say what I've been through should matter to you. A man so drunk he could hardly stand told me once, holding my hand, suffering's the same for everyone. He was right, but I was wrong to agree.
Pretty. Happy birthday, husband of the woman who asked Jeff to play that, and then Jeff did immediately. Happy birthday. Jeff, are you having an episode?
I am.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm all right.
Tough night to be Arrow.
What?
Never mind.
Oh, I just...
Everyone's talking about funny misspellings of their names in books and records they've had signed from people.
Really?
Yeah. Some good ones. Also, everyone's been looking up whether cashews are bad for dogs, and there's been like 9 million comments, and then Danny goes, I want a cashew.
Somebody else said, when I find a cashew, I eat it.
I eat it.
Yeah.
Chin's up.
Chin up. I've decided it's creative human initiative for united people.
Because everyone's creative.
Creative Human Initiative for a United People.
United people?
Yeah.
Uniting people.
No, a united people. A united for a united people.
All right.
Hi, Sima.
Who?
Sima. So it's Hi, really chinfa up.
So, you chinfa know, up. There were like 9 million suggestions for that.
I will do it myself because it's my idea. I don't want any more. I don't want anyone's suggestions. Although, if anybody wants to take it and run with it and have it be their thing, I'm all for that too.
Okay. Hi, Sima. Hi, Liam.
Because I kind of got my hands full with my recording career.
Blah, blah, blah.
If anybody wants to learn about what's going on in Armenia... Sorry, this is a little serious. Earlier than our allotted political seriousness hour. by which I mean minute. But if anyone wants to learn about what's going on in Armenia, they should follow Sima. Wait, what is Sima's username? She's here on the OM account, but maybe she can comment her username. And I don't know if there's still fundraising for to protect people there, but they might be, and it's worth checking out. It's very, very upsetting.
Thank you, Spencer. God, this table's loud.
It is a loud table.
Very loud. Why am I schwitzing my ball sack off? There it is. There's Sima.
That song goes out to Sima, too, by the way.
Sima Amis. C-S-I-M-A-A-M-I-S. Oh, Sima, and then Sima backwards. I get it.
Oh.
Yes, they are Armenian. Their mommy's Armenian.
I got asked if there's anything that, in an interview, if there's anything about you that I would want people to know.
About Jews?
You.
Oh, what?
And I said that you're smarter than everyone, but you're nice about it.
That is so true. It's like the truest thing you've ever said.
Mm. Yep.
Wow, when did you get so smart? Today?
Hanging out with you. Wow, are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine. Anywho,
I think with a lack of national kind of leadership right now, was a sort of a vacuum. I think I would strongly suggest to everyone that they get really serious about staying home again.
Yes,
I don't. I think what's about to happen is going to be really, really scary. I think that the COVID is going to kind of is really getting crazy.
Aren't we supposed to be cheering people up?
That I'm just, I mean, we can
cheer and be prudent at the same
time. Yeah, we'll be here. Okay. And we'll do whatever we can to keep having you over to be our clients.
Someone said I choked on my humility.
On your humility?
Yeah, I choked right after you said that.
Yeah.
God.
Yep.
This show sucks. God, everyone was making jokes and was happy, and now everyone's talking about terrible statistics. And
you're welcome.
Boy, what can I do?
It's an international plot to keep the show going. Yes, you are all our children. More like the moon. What?
As I walk along and stumble.
See?
Trains rumble in my head. So I breeze along and grumble. I think about you instead. And a piece of fucking pie. And that's all I want.
Is Trousy's here?
Just a piece of fucking pie. And all I want is you. Sometimes I get so hungry, I think about pie all day. Just a dollop of green lip.
What?
And honey, I'm on my way. With a piece of pecan pie.
Oh,
you wanna do that?
He's here.
Yeah, that's all I want. Just a piece of fucking pie.
Thank you.
piece of fucking pie. And you, that's all I want. Just a piece of fucking pie. And all I want is you. Now don't you call me key lime. You're the apple of my eye. Don't you know I'll be fine whenever you're by my side with a piece of fucking pie. Gee, that's all I want. Just a piece of fucking pie. And all I want is you.
Like that, Charlesies?
See, all the sadness is gone.
Everyone's happy now. Half a blueberry pie. Who the fucking crunk buys half a blueberry pie?
That's what.
No offense.
That's what Michael Stipe offered me.
What?
Do you like pie, Jeff?
Well, that's okay to offer you half a pie, but buy half a pie?
No, it was. Someone gave me a blueberry pie, and would love to share it with you if you'd like.
Did you take it?
I went to his dressing room, and he cut the pie in half and put it on a plate and started to eat his half of the pie.
Nice. Oh, good. And, glad you loved it, Charlesies.
Pressured me into eating a whole half of a pie.
Oh, he put a gun to your head? That wasn't nice. Yes.
It was unfair.
Mariano sells half pies. I mean, I get it, I guess.
Sorry. I was mistaken for James Joyce today.
Didn't we eat in the James Joyce pub?
Yeah, we did.
The one from Ulysses?
Mm-hmm.
Where's Sammy? They're making a German chocolate cake tomorrow for a German super centenarian. Guess who I'm talking about?
Charles. Why don't you get him down here?
Wait, Bang Bang Pie closed for good? That
is so good.
You know how, want to know how weird that is? When I was cleaning up the table yesterday, I found two coupons for a free slice at Bang Bang Pie.
And they just closed?
And now I'm being told today that they just closed for good.
Is Arrow here?
I don't know. Did Arrow just show up or something? Is Arrow here?
I was just asking. I wouldn't know.
No, everyone suddenly is going Arrow. Uh-oh.
Is Arrow?
Oh, yep. Arrow's here. Arrow! Oh, Arrow. Jeffrey did your song, Arrow. And you are not here, Arrow. Oh, Arrow, you're gonna have to watch it on the replay. Eventually I'll get these shows back up on YouTube with comments, and then you can see how everyone talked about you the whole time, but I'm having a YouTube problem right now. Oh, he's not here? Then why the fuck? Everyone's talking. Everyone was talking to Arrow all of a sudden. The crunk?
I believe the gentleman is on his way.
Yes, Pedro Bot is here.
Say hello, Pedro.
Hey there.
Hi
How
there.
Is everybody?
Good. Pedro Bot.
Pedro what?
Bot. B-O-T, like a robot.
Because you're just a voice in a box.
You're a voice in a box. Oh, Sammy.
What?
You faked me out. Dang it. God, this table. Oh, wait. Arrow is here. He was sleeping.
Did Arrow... Yes, for a do-over.
Hi, Bulia. So, Arrow knows that he missed his song. Arrow, what the fudge? Come on.
You're finally got a good sense of humor.
What do you What'd he say?
Remember when Jeff played Expecting to Fly three times in one show?
Yeah, that was bonkers.
Hi.
Oh, hi, Sammy. Gorgeous, you guys. Just gorgeous.
Thank you.
Beautiful piece.
Thank you.
Thanks, Sade. Neil Young's turning 75 on Thursday.
Mm.
Someone said.
Well, it's a shame we did all these songs tonight.
Mm.
We don't know any other Neil Young songs.
Thanks for inviting me to do that one. I have some friends in my game world, so I got to return.
Sammy, you're joking.
Really? I'm serious.
Look at the Bob Bruno shirt, Flanny.
Wow, Sammy.
Also, if people want to hear more Neil Young done by someone other than Neil Young in an extraordinary and special way, Scott the Hoople, our husband, has a record of Neil Young covers out.
Woo!
Oh, yeah.
Yes, everyone should check that out.
It's on BandCamp.
I can't believe he comes in here, does one song, and leaves.
It's like Sinatra.
What a miniature little dickwad.
Like, leave the caddy running. Pop in.
He should come back.
It's scottthehoople.bandcamp.com.
Show everybody.
I'm loading.
Do you have the cover?
Yeah.
Sammy,
what?
Don't leave.
What?
Don't leave. Do another song.
Neil, Volume 1.
This is her husband Scott's record. Everyone, go get it.
Go get it.
Do we have another song?
Do you have another song?
Do you have another song?
Que sera, Sarah. Excellent name.
I'm sure we could think of one.
Oh, I just thought of some songs for Sammy to sing. I forgot what they are. Ow! Oof. Just do a song. Oh my god. Spencer, Sugar Mountain.
I don't know how to sing.
What game is he playing?
It's called Dark Souls.
Dark Souls?
Sounds horrible.
It's the best.
Arthur Russell.
Want to close my eyes again?
Sure.
Which no, one's
I
that?
Really
sweet and steady. You didn't see. I just can't be with no other. You didn't sing that one.
Oh.
Just can't be.
There with no other. I know those hills will be true. Away from my sister and brother. Down through the grasses so new. The air is sweet and steady. Will the corn be growing a little tonight as I wait in the fields for you? Who knows what grows in the morning light? We can feel the water we do.
Beautiful.
I had already done those two verses. I was on the last
No, you verse. Didn't do that
yeah,
one.
I did.
No.
Sammy, what's the song?
That's Close My Eyes by Arthur Russell.
Everyone thinks...
I love that song.
Stop.
Yes?
Everyone what, thinks Mom? That you two should do some Simon and Garfunkel.
We should.
And also, people want to know if you can sing old pro songs. That would be fun.
Yeah.
Imitate sure. Dad.
He's, we've done it before.
No, you did it as Squidward.
If I screwed up, I'm sorry, but no, I'm pretty sure that you didn't do that verse.
Okay.
But it's great.
Yeah.
Sounds great.
Great
bye.
Job.
Bye,
bye enjoy your gaming, son.
Thank Arrow, you. Are you devastated? Is Arrow sad, or is he accepting that he can just watch it later?
I think we've I think we fulfilled our obligations to...
Oh, hi, Una. God, what a bitch. It's 9:41 and Una just showed up.
Well, hello, Una.
Una. God.
We have to recap the whole show now.
Una.
She can watch the replay. Bitch. I think that people are saying he did. I'm not sure. Who cares, Jeff?
I mean, it certainly didn't feel like
I don't care.
The right time for the chorus. I'll say that with certainty.
Tidying?
Didn't feel like the right time? No.
Yeah. Una thinks her excuse is that she's been tidying since 1:45. Who cares? Liar, tidying you're watching The Bachelorette.
Tidying for what? Does she have people coming over for...
Yeah, she's having a rave tonight. Una, did you already start The Bachelorette?
People should tidy for themselves as well.
Stop saying tidy. Ew. Oh, tie-dying. She's been tie-dying, not tidying. Okay, well... I still don't think that's a good enough excuse to miss the first 43 minutes. You're fired.
It's hard for me to put my heart into it when I don't know if Una's here or not.
Tie-dying. Shibori-ing. Shibori!
Are you going, Jeffy?
Shibori!
You leaving?
Over. Coming over here. Things go, you get so low, you struggle to find your skin. Well, hey ho, look out below, your prayers will never be answered again. Still ring, singers sing, speakers are speaking in code. Well, what now? Well, anyhow, your prayers will never be answered again. You know it's our beginning. Like it's ending. No love's as random as my love. I can't stand it. I can't stand it. That's kind of high without a band. The way things get, you get so high. It's funny how we make new friends. Well, hey ho, I gotta go. Your prayers will never be answered again. You know it's our beginning to feel like it's ending. No love's as random as my love. I can't stand it. I can't stand it. Speakers, 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 speaking, speaking and go. Speakers, 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 speaking, speaking and go. Feel like pretending. No love's as random as God's love. Can't stand it. I can't stand it. prayers will never be answered again. Your prayers will never be answered again.
Yes, they will.
Some computations here.
Oh God. Big on math.
That was harder than I thought it was going to be on the acoustic. I apologize, everyone.
I feel like that's a song maybe you need to be standing up for. It's like hard to reach those high notes sitting, isn't it?
What are you trying to say? I thought I got close. I got in though. Wasn't that close?
Yeah, it was fantastic.
Sure. I mean,
it was great.
I'm sure I've sang it worse. I'm sure I've sang it with less of the right words in the right places, too. Many, many times.
Yeah. Paul will be the judge of that.
Paul can back me up on that.
Paul will be the judge of that. Why are you coughing like that?
Well, it's because I rattled that shit out of my phlegm by singing that high. Usually you do that backstage.
Paul said I concur. Do you need to huck a loogie?
I do.
Okay.
I'm good now. I'm okay.
Okay.
I'm so excited for dinner. I haven't had dinner yet. I'm starting to get hungry.
Okay. Can't spandex. Oh my God.
How are you doing, Spence?
Good.
Spencer, you need to sing more songs.
I sing plenty.
Oh, sweetie pie. Bye bye, buddy. Is that what you were singing?
Yes.
Sam, Spencer was doing a drum solo earlier tonight.
Oh my God, it was so good. It was like.
Should we just go do a drum solo?
I would love to play drums.
Do a goddamn drum solo.
Okay.
Drum solo, drum it solo, drum solo.
I rejected the term drum solo.
Why? You were just playing drums.
I was practicing.
Yeah. Dad needs a break, so we'll listen to you practice.
Love it.
Spencer, come on. It sounded so good.
Oh my God. How can I be this experienced and still go back to when I'm 7 years old when I'm
two on the spot
in front of a camera?
Spencer, just play what you were playing before. Do you want to not see me?
No, got it.
my favorite James Brown beat.
Spencer?
Yeah?
You are such
You're beautiful.
Goddamn good drummer. I can't take it.
Thank you, but I still have stage fright.
Oh, honey, it was so good. Oh, I can't believe you have stage fright.
No, I don't.
So good. So good, Spencer.
Thanks.
Spencer's the best drummer in the whole world. Spencer's the number one drummer, then Charlie Watts, then Mac from Jesus Lizard.
You better mention Glenn.
And Glenn. Who cares? He never watches the show.
How do you know?
No one from your band ever watches our show.
They're busy. They've got lives to live. And
Spencer, that was so good.
Thanks, Mom.
Oh, my God. You know how I feel about your drumming.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I'm not even going to say it.
I love it.
Are we making people sick with our loving support?
Seriously, is such a great drummer. I can't take it.
Is there anybody giving it a thumbs down?
Yeah, like half the people hated it.
I always think about that when you look at YouTube videos, whatever it is, no matter what it is, it could be, it could be the greatest performance of the greatest song of all time, mm-hmm. and there will always be at least one or two guys that are...
Yeah, because people are idiots.
I love that. I love that it's not universal.
Yeah.
It's like, it's amazing. And I'm sure that sometimes it's just people...
Spencer has literally been that good since he was one.
He was doing that when Susie would have me feel her stomach when she was pregnant. It was like his foot, his kick foot, like doing triplets.
No, but he was playing drum beats, literally before he could walk.
And if I put my ear to her stomach, he'd be going like chicken noodle soup, chicken noodle soup, chicken noodle soup.
No, I used to hold him on my lap at my drum kit in the office at Lounge Jack's. Julia, isn't this true? And Spencer would play drum beats. He couldn't even sit up yet.
Nope. And also, you would definitely, if you were interested in this type of thing, I really feel like you could win a regional scatting competition.
I think you're right. I think totally. I could be a... freaking contender.
No, you're like in Bobby McFerrin territory.
Yeah.
I don't want you to do it on the camera.
I won't do it.
Because I love you.
Yeah.
But I have heard him scat, and it is not something that very many people should do. It's like, unless your name is Ella.
But really...
It's dangerous.
It's very dangerous.
Spencer's drumming talent is really natural.
It's completely the opposite of... I have to work really hard to play a C chord my whole life. I get a little bit good on the guitar, and then I completely don't know how to play guitar. And if I try really hard to learn scales and stuff like that, they just come and go. They just go. They don't retain them. I can only retain things that I've... like,
yeah.
Really work hard on
very
figuring
different
out.
For Spencer. Oh, yeah, Danny was just telling everyone that you wouldn't believe how fat Spencer was as a baby.
I would.
He was off the charts for weight and 50% for height when he was... how old were you? I can't
he
remember. It's
958. He's a literal cube.
Oh. Yeah. It's 958.
Chubby cube.
Oh, Spencer. Well, guys, we'll see you Thursday. Take care of yourselves.
If I was a bird and you was a fish, what would we do? I guess we'd wish for reincarnation, reincarnation. Wouldn't it be a sensation to come back to like in reincarnation?
Bye, everybody.